If you have a Lenovo computer and want to boot from a USB but don't know how to put your USB into the primary boot sequence, here it says X, but pressing X ends you up with this sound. Just know that you have to press X on this symbol. So don't press X on the USB HDD, press it here while being on USB HDD with the triangle. And this will put it in the primary boot sequence. I hope this video helped.